So not only do we get cows in the street, but we're now getting elephants. Big one too.